stud build, complete independent suspension, two side doors, awning mount. Plenty of deck space there. Rear spare tire mount. This guy too. We have a OBS kitchen. Just a ton of room in there. See the ground clearance on these. It's pretty significant. The independent suspension versus the axles.